Hello guys, my name is Shaun USK, SAP FICO and S4HANA Finance Trainer. Today I would like to share you the basic information regarding how to post the entries with the clearing difference account. Let's have a look at right now. If you are completely new to this channel or watching my videos first time, please subscribe right now and hit the bell icon. So here I given a payment entry. This GL account is picking from the IMD screen. So this is automatic postings. How the GL account will be determined in the backend side. And how the entries will be happened with clearing difference account, let's have a look at right now. If you are completely new to this channel or watching my videos first time, please subscribe it now and hit the bell icon. So let's move to the topic right now. So actually the transaction is outstanding expenses entry. Generally we can post through FB50 transaction code. It's a GL entry. So administration expense account debit 50,000. And outstanding balance account credit. So this is 50,000. And now the payment will be happened F-07. So in SAP, so outstanding expense account debit and bank account credit and clearing difference account is this amount. So how it is happened? So how the GL account will pick from the OBXZ transaction code? Let's have a look at in the SAP right now. So right now I'm posting this entry. The entry is FB50 transaction code. Entry is administration expense account debit and outstanding balance account credit. Right? So just go to FB50, give your company code and take the posting date as a document date. And reference number, you can give anything over here. And the GL account is administration expense. Sorry, not this one. Administration cost is 400, 300, and GL is outstanding. Outstanding balance GL account. So this one is debit and this one is credit. So amount I am posting right now, how much? 50,000 rupees. So total administration expense invoice is 50,000 rupees. So I just entered 50,000 rupees. So this is administration and this one is outstanding balance. So outstanding balance is credit and administration is debit. Now you can just simulate the document. Now post it. Okay, just now posted. Now just go to FB03. So this is the document number, check. So administration expense debit and outstanding balance is credit. 40 is debit and 50 is credit. Now the entry, next entry is clearing, right? So clearing entry is F-07 SAP transaction code. We can clear the entry, outstanding balance account debit. Earlier it is credit and now it is coming to debit. And so bank account credit and clearing difference account should be 10 rupees will pick directly from the back end side. So IMG screen, how it is picking, just have a look at right now. So I need to give the basic details. I'm just going to F-07 transaction code and take the document on today's date and company code, currency, and text is clearing. Clearing GLs, administration GL, okay. And bank I'm taking Citibank. And amount is how much amount? 49,900 rupees. Okay, just I'm giving you 49,900 rupees only. So how much actually I need to pay? 50,000. But I am clearing only 49,990. 49,990. And you can take the text, administration cost, and take this GL account. See, this is administration. This GL is outstanding balance GL. Outstanding balance GL. Okay, debit. This is debit. Outstanding balance GL, and this GL is bank GL. So credit. Okay. So I didn't give any clearance difference account GLs. Okay. So it's automatic posting. Now, go to process open item. Let's see here. So 50,000 is outstanding, but we are clearing only 49,990. Okay, net not assigned, it is 10 rupees. Okay, now just go to document simulate. So this 10 rupees is directly picking from the one transaction code. The transaction code name is OBXZ. So in this place we assigned GL accounts. Okay, automatic posting. So this clearing GL is automatic, right? So 10 rupees is the system added. So posted. It's posted, right? You just go to FD03 right now and check it out. Or else here also you can directly go to display document. So this was posted, right? So expense payment is outstanding expense account debit. Outstanding expense is debit, 40 is debit. Bank account is credit. Bank account is credit. And clearing difference account is credit. Right? So now the question is, how this GL account is picking? Right? So for that, go to OBXZ transaction code and give your thought of accounts. Here I assigned the clearing GL account. So because of that, system is directly picking. Okay. So clearing difference GL account is 400,304. Right? And one more thing is tolerance. So I assigned tolerance group in OBA0. So here, just go to tolerance group. In the tolerance group, I have specified this percentage. Okay. 100, out of 100 system will pick 5%, or invoice amount into 5%, whichever is higher, that system will pick it up. So that is the reason here we can able to post the entry. So thank you very much for support. This is Chanu SK signing off.